your story becomes even more extraordinary because the U.S. government eventually gives you a visa telling you're expanding and you're about to open in Aventura.
Yes.
You're about to open in Boca Raton. You just opened in Melbourne, I think.
Yes.
In December. Mm-hmm.
Correct.
And you just opened this location.
Yeah. Of Melbourne, I was a pizza maker there, he was the server. Now he opened Mr. One in Melbourne. We are here, support each other, help this guy, he's part of the family. And that's it, Mr. One. You know, let's say this is the small secret. At the end of the day, I want a workplace, reasonable price, family style, that you have to keep comfortable to run myself. Shirt, suit, kids, girlfriend, for a date, anniversary, birthday.